Comedy Short Program from the United States, Sarah Hughes.
What about billboards?
Performance of her new short program for the season. Her coach, Robin Wagner, choreographed it. And she opens with her easiest jump, the double axel. Now the most difficult, the triple lutz combination. Well done.
It's been a while since we've seen Sarah in action. Salt Lake City for most of us, and she looked good.
Lovely footwork. Yeah, footwork into her triple flip. She's been struggling with that knee injury, and the hardest thing has been consistent training. You know, you lose your rhythm.
Debut.
Sarah Hughes off to a good start. And that good start in the short program did put the 17-year-old high school senior Sarah Hughes in first place after the technical program. However, at the moment,